Yeah, Smart Wargames here. Let's check out Frontline Road to Moscow. Slitherine game, but it is, I think, not only the Slitherine store anymore, only on Steam. Seems to be some sort of Panzer General type of game. So let's check it out quickly. Good, it comes with a campaign. Yeah, and it seems to be Operation Barbarossa, as the name already indicates, the drive to Moscow in form of a Panzer General game. Yeah, why not? There's always this classic challenge in World War II games. Despite everybody, of course, no comment. Good. So you don't need to watch it. You just need to click into the emptiness and it appears, disappears. Oh no, not again. Okay, yeah, great. Yeah. Okay, so we need to... Yeah, that is... The style looks similar to... what is the game called? We just reviewed it. Unity of Command. This is some for hardcore guys. Blow everything away here. Carl Rambo. What? Are you daring to shoot at me? Yeah, but interesting. At least a different look. I mean, not sure if I'm a fan. Yeah, I'm a fan of this half Timmy's, but. Okay. It is different thing. Why not? This guy was turned around by the caliber before he exploded. That's exactly how it historically happened, yeah, the capture of Kaunas. Now you witnessed it. Good, yeah, look, there's some... This is different, yeah, with the skill system and everything, it is more on this... Yeah, it's of course casual elements, no doubt, but... Yeah. Some might like it. There's a risk click here, okay. What is here for Big Bertha? That is Karl Müller. Karl Müller's private car. Jimmy, what everything was named Karl here. Karl is German for Big Boom. Let's see what I want to blow away. I mean the armored car. Wow, 20, that was a hit here. Yeah. Also, I should have used it on the front lines. But that looks a bit silly, yeah. This giant, and then you have this little tank. It's, I don't know, the scale. Is there really a audience for that? Why is the infantry guy so big and the tank so small? They make the tank bigger. Jimmy, you become bigger, or is it Panzer II is always small? Okay, let's see. I remember playing this mission somewhere. Jimmy, did I already play this game? Somewhere I have a deja vu. Didn't I play this mission in some different game? Which had, which had similar... Oh man, I have some deja vu. If somebody can dig, if somebody can find it out, I think I played this already. Oh man, I need to look at my channel. But in a different game, right? Or did I ever play a game like that? Oh man. Time to take a break from streaming. Everybody picking on a small tank. Timmy, hide behind me. Okay. Jimmy, the tank is absolutely... The enemy's advancing on us. If we bring such tanks to the front lines, they will immediately invade Berlin. Jimmy, what is that even? What is that? Is it piloted, driven by a cat? Okay, cat tank, stay in the rear. Here, anti-tank, snipe. I need to get here rid of some of those guys. Big Bertha, look at this. Can a Big Bertha do AOE? No, okay. I was hoping that those three guys will blow up. Now they fire them and the effects are hilarious. I fire in the air! I fire in the air! I fire bigger in the air! Okay. I never played a game with this graphic style, right? Or was it, Jimmy, I was perhaps really wasted on this on the evening. Or I forgot everything. I can't remember. I remember this mission layout somehow. With a bridge. Another this map is... But I never use a Carl, big Carl here. But the map looks familiar to a similar game which we played. Just without Carl. I need to use here my skills. It's hilarious. I mean. Why not design this little thing with the weapon holding front? I mean, here, so it looks better, of course, but... Hey, wait, I remember some game... Yeah, okay, I can imagine. We had another game that runs a similar system. Wow, Junge. What? Critter. Man, he dropped something there. He dropped a German style helm, I think. Okay, happens. Wait, where's he, my Big Bertha? Blow this guy apart. Damn it. Cat tank, over here. Engage. Mm-hmm. Now, I mean, yeah, again, yeah, art, just joking, because some people always take it super serious then. Going in the corner, crying. And saying smart war games is evil. Knievel, but I mean, it's always, yeah, I can imagine some might like this art style. This is definitely unique, yeah? Not one of those direct PG clones where you ask why. But something different. And perhaps I think even this with the firing, simply showing a muzzle flash, why not? Some games even show nothing. No shooting there here. I'm... Oh, this guy is strong. Strong. Oh, okay, nice. But if he suppressed... No. This guy is doing yep. Theory fire. Tree is it all? Oh wait, I have money here. Yes. Airstrike. Drop record bomb. Is that a supply? Yeah, Jimmy, in. Oh, that is only object. Ah, damn it! No, it's fine. I was thinking that it's supply. I don't think this game comes with supply mechanics. I rather need. Ah, wait, but I can deploy infantry here. Jimmy's spawn. Cast those Germans. That's exactly how Germans are. Absolutely not cheesy what I did here. Oh, but it works, great. And you can immediately attack, yeah, that is absolutely... This armored car thinks... Screw it. Watch me. Stop firing at me. Combat fatigue, yeah. It's over for you, if I wouldn't miss. Strong. Blow up everything here. Regular infantry, 150. That is AliExpress cheap. I of course take some of them. Carl already fired. Wait, is that 3 damage? Is that what I'm receiving? Ah, damn it, yeah. Missed. This armored car is armored. Deploy enemy tanks behind enemy lines. Exactly. What is with this armored car? Is it? I mean, it could be true. Yeah, those Panzer IIs only have. Nah, they have 20 millimeters. Panzer Ones have machine guns only. This is here for super tank. What the heck? I was thinking a Merlin appeared. Soviet Merlin pulling off some magic. That's a maximum armored car here. But he's getting tired. Anti-tank, is that also working? Ah, yeah, anti-tank, exactly. I need to use anti-tank. Is that also working against IDT guns? I guess not. Yeah, okay, but you get an idea that this will take a bit longer here. This to capture Brest, yeah, Brest fortress here, of course, not something here quickly run in. But to need to overcome those Soviet defenses, which you will sooner or later. With Karl, your best friend. Now let's check out the last DLC for Matrix game. You can also skip levels. That is nice. If one level is, you can't get past it or it is annoying.